All right, hold on. I gotta watch this live stream, bro. In Mortal Kombat 11 might get revealed after. It's the final Injustice 2 Repro series. I'm gonna be playing and watching at the same time. Doing my first player match. Damn. Come on, USA. Don't get beat up by Canada. Faction battle? Yeah, bro. I legit cannot wait when they announce Mortal Kombat 11. I'm not saying Canada's bad, it's just that this guy is playing really crappy with Flash. Random. Oh, Canada. Hey, come on, come on. No, the Canada's gonna win. Yeah, Canada's gonna win. Holy crap, that was a really nice combo. I called it, Canada's gonna win, come on. Oh my god, it's a close quarter. It's so close. Wait, who won? I don't know who won. Hold on, because I gotta pay attention to the game, and this guy, wow, this guy knows his shit with Kung Jin. My god. Get off me. I should have went for the charge right there. Okay. Shit, he got me. He got me. Fuck. This guy's actually good. This is for once I finally found an actually good Kung Jin player. All the other ones are spamming tryhards. I know he is. Cause he's wrecking my ass. Nice. Ooh. No, actually there's been other people who could beat me. But half of them are tryhards, I'll tell you that. I don't care. I really don't care. Alright, fine, City, how about that? Don't spam me, come on. Oh wow, you're gay. This guy legit wanted to kill me with his arrows like that. Fucking faggot, sit down. What are you doing? You pussy. Alien, this guy, I should have picked Acidic, that way I could have zoned him out. If I lose, I'll rematch him, but as a different character. Cause with Acidic, I'd wreck his ass. Nope, you're gonna get me with that combo. Ooh, this guy's good. Sit the fuck down. Fuck, he got me with the combo. Like, you have to know where he's gonna go. Holy shit. Nope. Don't spam me, you pussy. Well, he's a pussy. Ooh. Probably. Bro, stop being a pussy. Don't do that shit. Wow, bro. Okay, no. This guy's a pussy. Nope. I ain't going nowhere, so I'm not gonna- I'll wait for you, bro. You pussy! And then he teabagged. Nah, I'm gonna rematch this dude. This guy's a pussy. At first he was good, now he's just fucking trash. All he did was spam the arrows in the end, and it was really freaking stupid. Yo, Leo, shut up. This guy is not... Dude, I'm not trash. This guy is fucking trash. All he did was fucking spam the arrows. Like a pussy. I'm being fucking acidic. He legit acidic. He wants to be that. Nah, I'll be acidic anyway. I'm gonna stone the shit out of him. Fine, go Emperor Square if you wanna go that shit. What the fuck is he waiting for? What the fuck is this guy waiting for? Hold on. Who won? Shit, I didn't see who won. Did Canada win? Hold on, let me go back. Who won? And okay, USA won. USA beat Canada. Alright, here we go. Shit, okay, he got me with that shit. I'll give him that. Nope. Fuck. Get off me. Why didn't I do the tail swipe? I tried to do the fucking tail swipe. There we go. Pass it on him. I hold it back. What is wrong with my controller? I hold it back and it didn't block. What the fuck? Hold on. Nope. Look at this pussy. Look at this pussy. Come on. Throw the shit at me. Go ahead. Throw shit at me. Nope, fuck you. Pussy. I'm gonna corner camp you now. You better not use a super, because I gotta really be ready for that shit. Dodge back. Fuck. Got him. Take a taste of your own medicine, bitch. Back away, you pussy. I don't know. Shit. I blocked that shit. That's gay. That is gay. Oh my god. Fuck this. Oh my god. Dude, this guy's a fag. Like, he's legit a fag. I hate this guy. This guy, I'm gonna read the comments just so he is. That's all he's doing. Bro, that's all he's doing. I hope this guy knows he's trash.
Jason wins. Fatality.
Okay, how's the fucking Injustice 2 livestream going? Okay, it's an American guy versus an American guy, and it's Darkseid versus Superman. Wait, who wants to select? I'll select him if I don't give a crap. Okay, so okay, my vote is on Emperor Nux, which is. He's actually really damn good with Dark, so I'm just going with Alien. And this time I'm going Acidic. Like, always. No, actually. No, he wants to go Predator. I will. No, he's gonna go that shit. Okay. I'm gonna give him my taste of his own medicine, like, for reals this time. Cause Alien, I just spam that shit like that, but with Predator, I can spam it quicker. I wanna see how he feels. When he legit gets a taste of his own medicine, spamming the fucking long range moves. Pussy. Get off me. How do you like it? Tell me. You pussy. How do you like it? Tell me. Tell me, bro. I'm waiting. How do you like it? How do you like it, bro? No, get off me. Alright. Gets spammed. How do you like it? Down back for square. Get wrecked. Legit, give him a taste of his own medicine. Get out of here. Predator wins. Fatality. I'll still fight you. I don't care. I'm gonna give you more taste, but. What? Stop. 95 minutes. Doing a live stream. I'm gonna do the live stream, dude. I know. Jason. I'm leaving that fucker. That guy's a fag. Because he did. He already did. Watch the movie. Freddy vs. Jason. Yeah, there's a movie. Search it up. Yeah, Jason won. Because he did. Dude, he won. That's it. Period. I can't even explain how. He just did win. That's it. You're gonna have to watch it. Just search it up. I can't explain how he won. That. What? You're playing Jurassic World, the game. Are you playing Jurassic World, the game? It sounded like it. This guy only won because of the super. He legit saved himself. There we go.
With the amount of people that are waiting down there, but Tweedy can rest easy for a few hours before he gets something underway. Knowing that he has earned his place,
he can. Congratulations, Tweedy indeed. I think, you know, the fact that you have that right. Let me see the comments. If there is any. Nope, it's only Leo's shit. That's it.
Sometimes I feel like maybe he can get into his own head. But that said, he still loses, so it's not going to be over. But we have our final winner side.
Nice. Yeah, you got caught into it. Get off me. Nice. Got him. Shit, he got me with it. Got him. Really, the only reason why I'm watching this live stream and playing at the same time is because I really want to see the frickin' Mortal Kombat 11 trailer. Round one. Nah. Get off me. Got him. Got him. Oh, he got out of the corner. Damn it. Hit in the corner. Flag. Yes, it was hilarious. Got him. Is it lagging out or what's going on? Because I can't move. And the crap froze. I think he left. Nope, it lagged. Let's go with another player match. Faction battle. Faction battle, hang on. Yeah. Keep looking. But right now, it's a Canada versus France, pretty much. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that's the tournament, Scorpion. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Round one. Fight. Shit. Messed that up. Nope. Shit, you got me with that. Get off me. Missed. Shit. Fuck. Wow, he just kept going until he lowered my health. Okay. Just hold on. He might do a teleport. Okay, every time he does that, I need to... Fuck, I'm getting fucked up. I need to concentrate. Nope. Not that time. Get off me. Shit! Yeah, that's game. GG. Plus, the guy's actually pretty good with Scorpion. I just didn't like the fact that he spammed the fireballs and the nether shit on me. I like how we both clicked rematch at the same time. Shit, I fucked that up. I got the advantage though. That's the only good thing. Oh my god. If he does that another shit, I'm gonna be pissed. There we go. Just throw an acid. Get off me. Go out for the nether shit. Get off me. No, you fucked that up. I'll tell you that. There we go. Nope. Nice. Why is the live stream offline? What happened? Got him. Dude, what happened? Did the live stream end or what? I don't know if it did. No, no, not mine. Not mine. I'm talking about the Pro Series one. That's what I'm just for. Why? Now, why do you want it to end? No, it's not over. It just had a little stop. I don't care. I do it because I want to, Logan. Don't judge me. Let me guess, it's you. Oh, it's Leo. Okay. Shit, he got me with that. Oh, fuck. Wait. There we go. Nice. Nice. Okay, he got me. He got me there. shit, I should've blocked. Okay, there we go. Wait for it. Okay, you got me that one part. Okay, here we go. Nope. Shit, I should've went for the assets bit. Get him with that right now. Just get him with that. Here we go. Game. That's game. That might have been a max. Damn it, I messed up the Sage Fatality. Whatever. Let's see what this guy wants to do next. Does he want another fight? Or what? Yep, there we go. You chose the next opponent. Okay. Yes, look for the next opponent. Okay, who's next? Okay. Challenge accepted. Kung Jin, great.
Jackie Briggs.
No, wait a minute. I already fought this dude. This was that dude earlier when he just spammed me with the Kung Jin. It's the same dude. He better not spam me. He better not spam me. Wow. Look at this faggot. You wanna spam me? Alright, okay, go ahead. Keep spamming. You need a burn. One more. Go. Go. Just keep doing that. Go. Go. Shit. You got me this time. Okay, but I know how to fight against it. You get no sympathy points. Yeah, this is the same dude that I fought earlier. What? No. Look at this faggot. Got him. I reached him. Finally reached him. How do you like it? Final round. Fight. Oh, I saw that video. That video was really freaking nice. Oh, nice. He got me with that. My opinion, I think it was Ryan. Get off me. I changed from last time, I'm not a spending bitch like you. Get wrecked. Tried to spam me and I still killed him. What do you mean, H1Z1? Hold on. Nah, not yet. Still going. Like 71 minutes. Who's he gonna pick now? Kung Jin, okay. Really funny because that's literally all he does, he just spams. Alright, the worst part is with this guy, he knows combos too. Get off me. I got better than you, huh? Are you back? Get wrecked. Gotta be ready for that super. Wow, he quit. Oh my god, that is hilarious. That is legit hilarious. When H1Z1 is done, I'll play with you, but right now I'm doing this. That is hilarious. Last time I played with him, he spammed me the whole time, and he could never beat me. Second time we fight, he spammed me, and he died. And now he tried to not spam me, and he died, and he quit. That is just literally hilarious. Hold on. I'm gonna go see if there's any. I'm gonna eat my confetti. I don't know who this guy is. I'll accept. I gotta see which character he picks before I pick my variation. Wait. Who's he gonna pick? I'm gonna wait to see what he picks. What is he doing?
Alien. Sub-Zero.
Bro, pick a character. How hard is it? Because if he knows how to play all characters, then you got me surprised. But if not, then just pick a character. Oh my god. What is this guy doing? Okay, I'm going acidic. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Got him. Messed up that combo. Oh, no. Get away, bro. Oh my god. I hate that move so much. He's gonna push me. There we go. Throw one. Oh shit. Uppercut him. Shit. He's gonna fall out on me. There ain't no going anywhere, dude. Got him with the brutality. Alright, GG. I'm gonna wait and see what he picks. Select a new fighter? Okay. How long have I been streaming? Because depending on that, I'm gonna see who I'm gonna play next. Because I still gotta play Triborg or Predator. Hold on. Display message. Been streaming for 45. Okay, so in 15 minutes, I'm gonna play. Either Jason or I'm gonna go Predator. So like at 7:30, pretty much. He's gonna wait. I don't know why he doesn't know how to what to pick. Because I'm hungry, what else am I supposed to do? I chose really nicely because I didn't know who it was gonna be, so I just picked the one that literally lets me do better for people who know how to zone.
You are gonna haunt my dreams.
Alright, here we go. AFK? Bro, he's AFK. I don't care if he's AFK, I'll still go. I mean, he should have backed out. It was really his fault.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, he's still AFK. Just saying right now. It's his fault. He should have backed out. What the heck? Did he quit? What happened? I really do not know what happened. Bro, I think he did it on purpose. I don't know what he's doing. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna look at all the skins. Bro, can you please take away the sound of Fortnite music in the background? Plus. Okay, thank you. I don't know why he's taking so long, though. Oh, timer's out. No. Alien. I'm gonna pick Acidic just in case. Wait, which one was it? Which one did he pick? I don't know.
It's game over, man.
Oh, it's the Piss Cubs one. Oh, let's go. Bro, I think he's giving me free wins on purpose. Yeah, by now he's pretty much doing it on purpose. I don't know why he's giving me free wins. I'm just gonna keep going because he's giving me free wins. I don't know what he's planning on doing. In 5 minutes, I'm gonna switch and be Predator. What? Alien. I don't know why, but he did. I'm gonna go Tarkadon. No, just for safety, go Cynic. Yep, knew it. I don't know why he's giving me free wins. I'm just taking them. Because why not? I really don't know why he's doing this. Round two. Fight. Wait. Oh, he's back now. Oh, he got me. Okay, finally, he's fighting back. Let's go. Got him.
Alien wins.
I don't know what this guy's doing. You know what? Hold on, let me see something. Yeah, I might as well switch to Predator now.
Sub-Zero.
Leatherface.
I don't know what this guy's doing.
Sub-Zero, Shinnok. Boraicho. Alien.
Yeah, this is the final time I'm fighting him. Did he leave? What happened? Yeah, he left. Alright, I'm gonna play Predator, but let me do one thing before I do. I need to change my profile image, that way I get more XP. Because right now I have my alien crap. You activate the Predator once. Yeah, save. Versus player, fun match. Where is he going? Heavy weapons, I'll go Hishkutan. Because I don't want to get zoned out. That's a thing. Got him. Messed that combo up. Nope. Got him. I'll rematch him as many times as long as he doesn't get annoying. I don't know. I'll check in a moment. This guy knows he's blocked in the ult or not. Nice. Shit. Fucked up the combo again. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna block that shit.
Round two, fight.
I fucked it up, damn it. Damn it, he got me with that shit. There we go. Oh, actually, hit me again. Keep hitting me, go ahead. There we go. Fuck, okay, I'll just kill him like this. Can't block this shit, oh fuck. There we go, that's game. I should have blocked. Oh, that lagged out. That's the only reason why I missed that shit. That's right, this guy wants to spam me like that, okay.
Gosh.
Shit. Wow, okay, he's a pussy. Just gonna point that out. But I'll rematch him. I beat his ass.
Yes. Sure.
And then now I'm gonna fuck him up. Do the exact same thing you did. Every time he ended the match, he ended up shooting me with his fucking rockets. Why is my mic echoing? I'll mute him in a moment, hold on.
Who knows?
Doing the same exact thing. Hold on. Okay, I muted him. There we go, now I don't hear myself echoing. I'm about to fuck him up. Damn, he got me with the throw. It wrecked. Got it. My turn to finish you. Stop.
Predator wins.
I don't know why he just wanted to go to build in quick tempo. I'm gonna mess that up. Nice. Shit. Got her. What? I'm very surprised she got to land that shot. How did I not land that? There we go. Actually, my mom's right here, so I don't even know. I'm in my mom's car. Room. I know how I'm gonna kill her. Oh god. Got her. Oh, night. Not hurt.
Finish her.
Got it. Mm-hmm. Hold on. Nice. Nice, okay. Nice block. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Okay, nice, nice, nice. GG. I don't know why she did that. I guess she was trying to hit me, but she was too far away. There we go. Got it.
Brutality. Predator wins.
I'm gonna change my variation because she doesn't spam.
Predator.
Leatherface. Predator.
Wait, did it leave? You left. Alright, let me see how H1Z1's going. It's like, it's gonna be done in an hour. Hold on, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna go get the mail, because I need to anyway. Up, who is it?
Action battle.
Logan the Legend. Okay. The fuck, you scared the shit out of me. Don't do that again. Oh my god. Hey Logan, guess who I'm fighting? Logan the Legend. Nope, that's... No, that's legit his username.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Oh, if he spams that, that's gonna be gay. Get off me. Oh, fuck. He got me.
Wow, that hurt some
body. Why did I do that? Got him the spot, though. Shit, nice. This guy's good. Shit, he got me with that. Got him.
Round two. Fight.
Get off me. You missed your X-ray. Tried to do a brutality on him, didn't go so well. Because I didn't have a meter bird version, so I couldn't bring it out fast enough.
Predator wins.
I don't know what this guy's waiting for. I'll just find the next person. I can open the door. Hi.
Faction battle.
Okay.
Challenge accepted. Predator.
Who's gonna pick Jason Relentless? The thing I can't let him do is the fucking the thing where he cracks his neck. That thing is just no. You'll switch up my remotes. Other than that, there's a teleport. Shit, you got me with that. Shit, you'll stop. GG.
Round two, fight.
Oh, nice. Shit, I missed my throw. Got him. Oh, I forgot about that teleport. Shit. Alright, GG. Shit, the stupid teleport. There we go. Nope, you ain't going nowhere. Got him. Let me see. In 15 minutes.
Predator wins. Fatality.
Here we go.
Round one, fight.
Yeah, you ain't going nowhere. I don't know why you're trying to teleport. Need a block. Shite! That damage! Whoa, 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 what was that damage?
Round two. Fight.
I really want to know what that damage was, because wow. That was some serious damage. Shit. Gotta meter burn. Even if I meter burn, he's still gonna hit me. God damn. Okay, keep going. Nope. That was a stupid move. Got him. There we go.
Final round. Fight.
Got him. Crap. No. Crap, I hate this. Okay, thank God I got him. Crap. I need to hold up. Got him. Got him.
Predator wins.
I don't know if the dude wants a rematch. He does want a rematch. Okay. Nope. There we go. Shit, I fucked that up. Ow. I need to start. Oh. Crap. Get off. There we go. Another one. Ooh, nice block. This guy knows his blocks. Oh. Nice. Bro, that was close. He had 1 inch.
Round two. Fight.
Block. Crap. He's wrecking right now. Hold on. Got him. Lag. The lag. My god, I'm gonna die. I'm legit about to die. Crap. Okay, good. GG.
Jason wins. Round one. Fight.
He knows his shits now. Shit. Sit down. There we go.
Round two, fight.
There we go. Shush. Crap. Oh, he got me with the choke. Dang it. I did not knew he was gonna do the choke. Get off me. Oh, I thought that trap would have set it off. I don't know how that did not land, but it didn't. No, you ain't teleporting anywhere. Ooh. Dang it, no! Oh my god, the damage with that. Why is he teabagging? Why is he teabagging? Is he that big of a pussy? Why is he teabagging? It's not. Trust me, it's not. It's 45 minutes. Still wants a rematch. I'll go. It's still 45 minutes. Damn, man, you got me with that choke. What? What? I'm not. I know I did, because my mic is echoing every time I don't. What? Talked what? Okay. Does it look like I care? No, because I know he's an ugly fat ass. I'm trying so hard not to get killed right now, okay. Bop, got him. Okay, alright. You do not know what I just went through, dude. This guy is playing Jason, and we're pretty much even, and then he teed me on the last round. What? 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 That's it? Oh crap, he started off the round. Get punished. Well, tell him to stop, because I only muted him because his mic was trash, and he should stop talking trash. Because I didn't mute him because I didn't like him. I only muted him because of the freaking trashy, echo. That's it. Oh crap. Meter burn. I'm doing a really rough fight with the freaking relentless Jason. And he's actually good. The only problem is he teabags too much. Shit, 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 shit. Aww, nice. He got me before I could uppercut. Got him. There we go. Grab it. Get off me. It's a rough fight. Okay, he has to super, I need to be careful. Knew that was gonna happen. Need to be careful. No! Oh, he got me. I should've jumped forward. But no, I'm so used to like going backwards and throwing the disc like that. Didn't block the last hit. Ooh. He's going rough. Nice, got him. And I'm down by Quest Square. Got him. How many gems do I have to fight this Jason? If he wants a rematch, I'm gonna be so surprised. Select a new fighter? Okay. Hold on, let me see how long I've been playing. 1 minute and 38, so... I'll switch. I'll switch into a different character, so now I'll do Jason. He wants to play Jason, I'll play Jason. What? No, he's using the Unstoppable, I'm using the Slasher. You know why? Because if he tries to heal and he tries to keep a distance, I can just throw machetes at him. Plus, I have a bigger moveset. Got him. I forgot the moves. There we go. There we go. Sit of the shit. Crap. Got him. There we go. Okay, yeah, he's using the stop. Like, Unstoppable is good, but they give you such little health on the end. Crap. Got him. Machete to the chest, boy. Like I said, when he has no health, I can just throw machetes at him.
Round two. Fight.
Nope, you ain't healing shit. I hate Unstoppable. Got him. Let's go, bro. No, I don't even have to block. Just go full out on him. Hold up. Got him. Like I said, Slasher Jason is the best. Because you can literally keep your distance. Want another rematch? Let's go. Hold on. Notifications. 36 minutes left till H1C1. Shit, you got me with that. Got him with this though. Come on, bro. What are you so afraid about? And I want to keep my distance when I'm using that shit. There we go. Throw shit. Yeah, he got me, of course. I need to use the down circle more.
Round two, fight.
Down.
Fight.
Damn it, it takes so long to regenerate that shit. Sit down. Damn it, I didn't get the throw in time. Oh, thank God. I kicked just in time. No. Shit. Throw. Oh, nice. GG. GG.
Jason wins.
I don't know how long I want to play with this guy, but let's go.
Round one, fight.
Get off me. Get off me. Oh, he got me with super. Nope, you ain't getting me with that shit. You ain't getting me with that shit, I'm sorry, I had to immediately do that. Hold on. Turn on circle. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Gotta take his health down.
Final round. Fight.
Save my super energy. Got him. Not yet. I'm gonna go check in a moment, but I don't think it is because they haven't told me. But I'll check. Give me 1 second. Down for triangle. Unstoppable truly is the best, but just if you can't get your opponent's health that low, then just go with Slasher. Let me see what it is. It's at 30 minutes. Get off me. I know what you're trying to do. I'm coming for you. Crap, I hate that one, crap. Fuck. Get off me. Ah, the stupid shit. Wait for it. Down circle. No, get away. Damn it. No, you ain't healing shit. I don't know what you're doing.
Round two, fight.
Sit down. Shit. Get off me. I'm gonna finish him. No, you ain't healing. What are you doing? Down circle. How? That's what I want to know. I had the little hyper shield on.
Final round, fight.
Damn it. Shit. Sit down. Watch yourself. No. I'm not activating none of that. I gotta finish him with the fatality. Nope, you ain't healing. You are not healing. No, 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 no. Got him. That's the only good thing about Slasher. I can throw the machete.
Jason.
Suck, the new fighter.
Jason Voorhees. Jason Voorhees. Predator. Tremor.
Prepare to be pulverated. After this, I'm going to main menu.
Your death will satisfy my rage.
Alright, here we go. Man, that's as fast as I took him down. Time to acid combo him. That's the last time I'm fighting him. Sorry, bro. Hold on. Okay, so I already played Alien, and I played Predator, and I played Jason. So I'm gonna try Charburg now. Hold on, let me just see one thing. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna play Charborg. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna try Charborg. So, this one. This one. And I don't have one for Charborg, so let's just do that. Versus player. Player match. Got a code of con fan fear. Jimmy, you got me with that shit. Yeah, this guy knows his shit. This guy knows his shit. God damn. My turn. God damn. No chill. ¿Para qué es esto? Oh, sí, el ojo. Eso no está grande. Es uno chiquito. Got him. Good one in the corner. Mm-hmm. My god. Yeah, this guy is actually really good with Kotokan.
Kotokan wins.
I'll fight you one more time. Just to see if I get a chance. But after that, I'm gonna find the next opponent because I'm not gonna be able to beat him with Treblog. What the hell? Yeah, he gives you no chance. Get off me. I can't meter run, I can't do nothing. Yeah, I'm dead.
Kotokan wins.
Okay. I don't have an next opponent.
Faction battle. Challenge accepted.
Who's this guy going for?
Reptile.
Triborg. I'll go Sector. What am I doing? What am I saying? This is smoke. Raiden.
Triborg. Cassie Cage.
She's going Cassie. Like, pick someone, bro.
Raiden.
I'm gonna have to go smoke. Much longer. What? Mine has 15 minutes left. 15 minutes left. Okay. Let me just fight this dude.
What? Oh crap. Jeez, hold on, I'll give him a chance because I need to see this. Alright, no, I didn't need to do it. Doesn't matter. Got him.
Triborg wins.
I'm gonna do one last match before I get off.
What is this guy gonna pick?
No, no, oh, he left.
Run. I'll find him. It's me.
Let's see.
Faction battle.
Okay. What? Did he decline? I think he did.
Challenge accepted.
Who's he gonna go for?
Jason Voorhees. Alien.
After this, I'm gonna end the live stream. Alright, this guy's that kind of dude. Okay. Damn it. Got him.
every time. Just camp them out. Got him.
Finish him.
Yeah, that's last game. Alright, thank you all for watching the live stream. Subscribe, leave a comment, like the video. I'm gonna be doing a Twitch live stream tomorrow for Honor. And I will be doing a video, I think, next week. And it's gonna be an actual video. It's not gonna be a live stream. It's gonna be an actual video. And it's gonna be pretty much the home video that's gonna appear once you enter my channel that lets you know everything else that's gonna be going on. So, I love you guys. I'll see you all later. Bye.